everyone. My name is Jennifer Vargas, and I'm an international consultant. I've worked domestically and abroad with organizations such as the UN World Food Program, with the U.S. State Department, and several smaller NGOs. I was really inspired to come on here and shoot this quick testimonial because I've just finished working with both the Imam one-on-one, and I had such a brilliant and really transformative experience that I wanted to share it with potential clients and really just with anybody who may be facing similar challenges as I have been, and just tell you about my experience working on them and overcoming them with BOFTA's help. I think before I worked with BOFTA, I had really a myriad of issues. So not only was I really, I think, stuck in my mindset and my confidence, I was also stuck and facing real challenges communicating my strengths. So even though I've been fortunate enough to have very, I think, rich academic and professional experiences domestically and abroad, communicating those strengths or the value added from experiences like those was really a challenge for me. I think along the way, I'd also received very poor advice, and overall, I just really needed new structure, a new direction, and a new outlook. After working with BOFTA, I think the benefits were numerous. So not only will you receive a lot of technical help on being a better and more efficient writer, for example, a better and more efficient communicator, memorization techniques, crafting your message, capturing your audience. But I think the most important part of it for me was really kind of the intangibles that I wasn't aware that really I was missing, and it's been incredible. For example, gaining clarity on what my message is, finding my authentic voice, finding better ways to really showcase my strengths, my value added to experiences. One of the things that was really informative for me and really took me by surprise, I think I'd forgotten along the way to really lead with passion. BOFTA made that really clear, to always lead with passion, always lead with emotion, which is something that can really set you apart from the pack in the way that just, for example, talking about your resume or highlighting professional experiences cannot. I think overall, working with her, my experience was really transformative, was really educational, and was really profound. I can't recommend her enough, not only as a teacher of her craft. Of course, she's a very accomplished journalist. She's a very accomplished writer. Her accolades are too numerous to name right now, but I think it's, again, those intangibles. And I think in her, as a one-on-one coach, I really found a fierce advocate for me. She's really relentless in her pursuit of excellence within herself and within others. And I think she, working with her, really helped me bring out the best in myself, craft my message about who I am, what I am bringing to the table. And I don't know if working with another career coach would have been the same, because I do think she has a really great and profound gift of finding the best in other people and communicating that effectively. I have had such a wonderful experience. And again, I've only worked with her one-on-one, but I'm really looking forward to attending workshops and being able to not only connect with her, but also other people who are similarly minded and similarly looking to improve their communication. So I might see some of you at those workshops, hopefully. And thank you so much for watching this testimonial. And if you're considering working with BOFTA, don't think about it twice. I hope you have a really great day.